In terms of your place in that world, each of the Straw Hats brings something unique. Can you talk about the very special thing that Nami brings to that family, aside from just generally giving everyone a well-needed slap?
Yes, Nami, I like to call her the Nagravator. I love Nami. I love getting to play her. She is not... she does not have a gum-gum ability. She is a person. She is a real, just normal person who has incredible wiles, right? When we meet her, she's a burglar. She's a cat burglar. She's got a lot of street smarts. She is used to fending for herself. She is very savvy, and she's a survivor, like at the very core of her, and it serves her well. And then when she and the Straw Hats, when sort of the Arlong arc, they become family. I'm not going to give anything away, but they become family. And she sort of becomes a compass, a literal compass. I'm going to get you through. I am going to try to keep us on our mission. She's in charge of this ship. Luffy decides where we go, but Nami's in charge. And that is a real honor, I think, he gives her. And then as she progresses in this show and after the time skip, her natural abilities grow so much, how she wields her her climb attack and how everything happens. So she's great, you guys. Nami is the best. And I love how Nami and Robin both experience the same things on this ship, but where Robin is like, whatever, like super cool. Nami cannot, she cannot. She just gets so turnt by these people. She will yell at them every day. I really enjoy it.